Welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Well, hey, it's Friday. I have a really simple trick for you today. I was reminded of this trick when I was in Springfield, Missouri at the IMA seminar there. Someone pointed it out, and I had once known this, but it's so much easier, and I wanted to pass it along. In Excel, when we want to zoom in or zoom out, we tend to use this zoom box up here in the standard toolbar, and it's a little bit frustrating. It only has a few different options. You can go 75 or 50 or 200, or if that's not going to work, you're going to have to type in something custom, 155. It's just generally a frustrating thing to do. But if you have a mouse that has a scroll wheel on it, there's a much, much easier solution. Basically, that scroll wheel will usually scroll up and down the worksheet, but if you hold down the Control key while you use the scroll wheel, you can infinitely zoom in or zoom out just by using the wheel on the mouse. Again, that's hold down the Control key while you use the scroll wheel on the mouse. You can very quickly zoom in or zoom out, not just to the values that they have selected, and you don't have to type your own. You can basically just scroll until it gets to be about the right size that you need, and then let go, and you're all set. So thanks to the folks in Springfield, Missouri, who had me out this week for a Power Excel seminar there, and for passing that trick along. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.